somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins.
Hey, so we're headed to the barbecue. It's really pretty out today.
Mm-hmm.
Very nice.
You can be amazing.
This is where we are. As you can see, we have chalk in our hair.
Yes, because
we did a chalk video. You can see my dog. Oh god.
You rainbowed her tail.
So yeah, we're just gonna be vlogging all day. And this is my phone, sorry about that. Anyway, so we'll do more.
We're ready to go swimming.
My swimsuit's embarrassing. Anyway, yeah, so stay tuned. Hello, we are at the barbecue. We just had cheesecake and macaroni cheese and ribs. We gained about 20 pounds.
Yeah.
At least I did. Okay, anyway, so vlogging. We'll do a thing on the way home. Anyway, bye.
Hi, me. I'm Lyra. We are. Well, we're gonna tell you about our day. So, what did we do in the morning?
We ate food.
We ate lots of food.
What did we do in the afternoon, Lyra?
We ate more food.
What did we eat tonight, Lyra?
We ate some food.
Oh. And there was a little swimming involved, and that was pretty much it.
Yeah, we went to that barbecue we were talking about.
Yeah, I think we talked about that.
And they told this little boy to aim a soft frisbee at my head. And then, about 15 minutes later, he would not stop hitting me with it. You know, throwing it at me like, from like 5 feet away.
It was payback.
Aiming at my head.
For making me fall off the trunk.
And then, a few minutes later, he's throwing grass at me.
I don't
know why. Yeah, Megan.
We
went swimming in a really, really nice place. I got stung by a bee.
Cute! It was like,
I got stung
she
twice
closed her legs, it was on her knees.
I put my
and
knees.
And it stung her both ends.
Yeah, I just kind of was like, what the hell? It didn't hurt that bad. I was like, did I just get stung by a bee? And I kind of went back and it started hurting after that.
Swole up really good.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. I managed to be bad.
Oh, we went for a walk in this forest behind my grandma's house. We'll show pictures.
We'll show pictures.
Yeah, it was really pretty, but I like the one of Lyra, which is taking us off.
I got hair now. My bangs are like crazy right now because we may have possibly filmed the chalk hair video today.
Mm.
And I still have blue in my hair.
She rainbowed her hair.
Yeah, I did. I definitely know where the rainbow was. So you can kind of see, you can almost see that this part's blue. So I went blue, green, yellow, orange, red. So
it looked really cool. And then
purple.
She has dark blue and a light blue, dark blue on her bangs.
Yeah.
Which you can't really see. But yeah, we'll have to watch that video. It was really fun to make. I did my hair, it's all washed out now because we went swimming, but
she
did my dog, Rainbow, like I said, I'll insert a picture here.
She has a big fluffy, she's a, what is she?
Collie.
She's a collie, so she has this fluffy end of her white tail, and I just did rainbow, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple.
Sorry. And I did blue one, there's a white part right by her neck, and it looks really cool.
Yeah. And it's totally washable, so.
Yeah,
and
it's,
not bad
it's, yeah, it's safe.
And she didn't mind at all.
You need to check this pet safe.
It's adorable. We'll enter a picture here.
And there's macaroni and cheese, that's pretty good. That's cool.
Yeah.
I ate so much food today. Lyra shoved cake in my face tonight after we were studying the cheesecake.
She was pleading for a bite of this piece of cake that I had.
I was
pleading.
It was so cute.
She's like, give me a bite, please. Give me a bite. And I was like, fine, and I shoved the entire thing in her mouth. She fell for it twice in like less than 2 minutes.
I didn't fall for it, I didn't even do it. I just wanted more cake.
That's what I wanted. Damn it.
Yeah.
I had a lot less cake than she did because of that.
I have gained about 20 pounds.
We'll take pictures of our faces and stuff getting bigger throughout the weekend.
Yeah. I'm actually currently reading a book too. I've been reading a lot today. This is it. I'll be doing the book review. Hopefully tomorrow. I want to finish it. I've been reading this book for a while.
So. I'm wearing my Doctor Who.
To put your leg up.
Yeah,
you that's your leg. Yeah, you can see it. She made Doctor Who shorts. I'll show you tomorrow. They're really cool.
Yeah, they're.
I don't watch Doctor Who, unfortunately. Bye. She's fell.